of all, you're 20. You're a baby. You're 20, which means you have 80 years to live. Number two, you're in America. College doesn't mean shit. So I don't give a fuck that you dropped out of college. I think it's good that you dropped out of college. When fucking all that negativity's come in your head, put your fucking headphones in and listen to positivity and go get a job and start saving money.